drop it. Forgot. Yeah, Dobby, how you doing? Nothing really changes for me. Wake up, scream, usual. She woke up about 10 minutes ago. No. I usually don't get anybody. As far as, like, talkers or whatever. But no, I usually don't get anybody. 99% of the time. Mostly the ones that just wander in, look, see there's no cam, and leave. I'll stay for a minute. I guess they're expecting something like the other people are that crazy and just randomly talk. Who I usually get. Or normally, the most couple of days have been somebody coming here and laugh and said, LOL, no stream or viewers. Or whatever. But all the time slots I stream, I usually don't get anybody. No, I told people they see, it comes off as being a dick, but I don't stream for viewers' enjoyment. I stream for mine. I find it relaxing to stream, so whether I get one viewer or zero viewers or one, I honestly really don't give a shit, because I'm going to stream regardless, so. Especially the ones that do the laugh with no viewers. Of course you're not going to get any. Especially if you're playing games that aren't hype right now. So. Yeah, those people don't ever get to me. Three plus years daily streaming. I usually don't get any viewers. You're not getting any, you know, I don't care. It don't affect me none. People go whine about loyalty and blah blah blah. Stuff like that. Yeah, I'm not even really supposed to be up right now either, kinda. I was up to about 2 this morning. Went to lay down. I think I didn't fall asleep till about 3:30. I woke back up at 4. Don't concern yourself with that, man. Tell you what, you don't have to worry about talking about what you want. And, no, not to worry about every single word offending someone or the streamer. Alright. Thanks for stopping by for a minute. I appreciate it. Girl, how's it doing? How's your day going? There's nobody else on? Tired. I was up to about 2 this morning. Actually, I went to bed at 2 this morning. And, got back up at 4. I probably laid in bed about an hour and a half maybe, so I probably got like maybe 30 minutes of sleep, I guess. Probably go like he usually does. I did get that Rogue Galaxy on the PS4 yesterday. Played a little bit of it. I beat the first boss. That's about it. About now I get, let's see who comes in, at least some of the mutual people we know don't come in at this time, usually around like 6 or 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time that I'm in, that's usually when I get English people or something. Just tell me you get this one guy from Korea that comes in sometimes. That follows. Yes, pain in the ass. I don't think I could ever sit and just stream at one time. Whoops. Almost got Grandy on the PSP earlier. I think it's only like $6. I haven't played that one in forever. I might go ahead and get it later. Is that or one of those Super Mario RPGs? Not the Paper Mario. I got that one. The one that's on the Wii Store. Virtual console, wherever it is. I hate it when the warp shoe. looking a little better. A chance you should, yes. Pretty fun. It's like one of those go-to games. Some people got GTA 5 to just play. Well, like, I guess that's what this game is like. You always have fun playing it no matter what, even if you beat it over. I guess The Sims, if you're good at making shit up, I guess. It ain't no fun when you get to really good games and the next one you get just stuck. handy. Get another map upgrade, you can see where you need to go. Always hated these damn rooms. Coming.